What's going on, guys? XCalibur here, and we are back. I don't know if we're back. Yesterday's stream knocked us back into prehistoric time, so we're in Ark today, guys. Haven't played this in years. I don't even know what I'm doing. I know I have to pick a bunch of stuff, but I don't know. Let's check it out. Punch things. Hope everybody's having a good Friday. What's up, Jarvis? We got Slendro. Let me turn down the overall volume here. I feel like the there we go. That's a little better. I'm not yelling over the game. Bro, I have no recollection of how to play this game. This is nuts. Alright, let's make one of those. Oh, these are okay. These are engrams. What? Where do you craft? Oh, crafting. Okay, here we go. What? I don't know what that is. I need stone. Let's get stone. We get stone. Yay! Yay for me. Alright, let's make... I need flint. Nice. Did I just shit on the ground? I don't know what map I'm on. I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea. That is a map. What am I bitching about? I'm cold? Oh. What's going on? Am I overburdened or something? Why am I bitching so much? What's going on here? I'm hungry?
Welcome to
Hey, look at that. Alara popping off a 24-month resub. That's 2 years, man. Big hype to you. Thank you so much. Much appreciated, all the support. That's a long time, man. That didn't do a damn thing. Yeah, dude, big hype to Alara. Why am I... What's going on here? I'm over-encumbered. Okay, that's better. Alright, I guess let's build something. Yeah, I know it is. To give more food. Are black ones bad? I don't know, dude. I don't know anything about this game. What's that? That's a dinosaur? That's a pterodactyl? Pterodactyl! Can we be friends? Come here! How do you fly it? Alright, I gotta figure out how to make a shelter. I don't wanna make it out of thatch though. Well, can you upgrade stuff after you build it? Like, I have no idea. Fine. Where do you get thatch? Oh, okay. Oh, pickaxe for thatch. Okay. Oh god, you're already hungry? Okay, this is annoying. Oh shit, I ate a black one. Oh. Okay, so pickaxe gives you thatch. Big guy. I have home now. I live here. Yeah, I live right here. Nice. Drop a bed in my shelter? Okay. Oh god, like, this guy eats too much. Take it easy, buddy. Holy crap, like, this guy needs to eat every 2 minutes. I hate that. Ugh. Get a grip, dude. I make door frame. How you make door frame? I see thatch wall. I don't understand. Fiber and hide. Hide? I don't know how I'm gonna get hide. Fortress, we're good. Yeah, we're good now. We have a house. We have a home, we're good. No longer need anything. I'll make a spear. And I'll make a torch. And I guess I'll go kill a pterodactyl or yeah, we're gonna... It's gonna be awesome, guys, don't worry. Can I set this thing on fire by accident? I hope not. Oh. What? That's not good. Can I dual wield? No. Bro, where's all the dinosaurs? There we go. Look at this guy. What's this guy? A Phiomis? I'm sorry, I need food! Get over here! Bro, I need to eat. Oh, that was... what was that? Where'd he go? Damn it! I know, I'm hungry. I'm trying to eat. Nobody wants to let me eat him. Bro, this guy eats too much. Spear sucks. I feel like that'd be a losing battle, right? They don't have like health meters or anything. Oh god! No, wait! I didn't mean to hit you. Oh shit, well. I guess we're committed now. What? Dude, I was behind the rock. What the hell, man? Seriously? Oh, come on. Dude, I... Aw. Oh, that was... Really? Thanks, Drunken. Appreciate that, man. Yeah, but, like, I was behind the rock. I could have totally done, like, a little cat and mouse thing there. Damn it. Man, we had a house and everything, man. We were living the life. God, like, I don't want all this crap. Filling up my inventory with nonsense. Alright, Hey, right on, David. Well, I'm sorry in advance for sucking at it. Yeah, dude, this hunger rate is, like, really ridiculous. Oh, is that a thing? Okay, hold on. Options. Advanced settings. Uncheck give default survival crap. Ba-bam! Thanks, Grumble. Appreciate that, man. Wow, look at that thing. That's a brontosaurus or something. Wow. Send it in. Thanks for that follow. What do I need to do? Like, club one of these things to make them my pet or something? I don't know. No idea what map it is. Darkness seems pretty dark on your guys' end, right? or defend myself with my new spear. Dude, you want to be my friend? Can I ride you?
Sounds bad.
Crank arrows? Oh shit. I know none of these things. Done that together. Oh, come on. That was bullshit. Nobody ever wants to work as a team. Could have both ate that thing. It would have been fine. Now I see why gathering's so easy. You die a lot. Well, none of these, dinosaurs want to be my friend, like... I don't get it. If this was real life, I wouldn't have a hand, but whatever. What's going on here? What happens next? I get eaten by dinosaur? What's going on here? Well, how else am I gonna get some awesome wood to make things with? Gotcha. I need to kill something. Yeah, you know what? I need to kill something before I even worry about building anything. I'm not gonna keep building shit and then I can't do anything. Yeah. Well, I was gonna throw it, and then that horned asshole, like, came at me and ruined everything. I was totally gonna kill that thing. The little, sheep thing. Who knew sheep were prehistoric? I've put a couple in food stat, yeah. Oh, look, this is the Ankylosaurus? Is that what this is? Yeah, Anky! That's, that thing does rocks, right? If I recall. Yeah, that's my boy right here. That's all I need is this guy. Man. I need to get that thing. Don't I have to make a club or something? Yeah, here we go. I want this Anky. Getting any luck today. I had him. This is brutal. Well, I've totally forgotten about the spade, so cleansed in death here. Holy shit. Huh? Hey, what's that back in? I guess I don't know what to do. I guess that's my problem. Like, I guess I need to focus on killing something, but it seems kind of arduous right now. Yeah, but I need a hide to make a bed. Like, what's the point of making a place if I can't respawn at it, right? Hey, what's up, Pantetta? Welcome to the stream.
Oh, hi.
How's it going?
Good.
How was school?
Good.
Nice. I'm killing a prehistoric sheep.
Cool.
So I can get foods. I'm punching it in the butt. Yeah. How did my spear break on a sheep? Like, I find that to be a pretty crappy spear. I can't kill this sheep. Like, this is stupid. Sheep keeps running away from me. Ooh, this little asshole. Get over here. I need food. Oh, God. Oh, he's got, like, fangs. Oh, shit. All right, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. Oh! Come on, man. Come on. Oh my God, how many times am I gonna die? This sucks. Cal's dust collector. Is V-Sync on? Should it not be on? I don't know. Where's V-Sync? Why am I not seeing it? Is that something I can't do in game? I haven't seen a dodo yet. I'd love to. I don't see it. No, I swear it had it, because I thought I messed with it before. They're usually on coastlines, okay. I'll knock down the, thing to, like, high instead of epic. Well, let's do that, because if it's a bad experience for you guys watching it, then... Yeah, I guess not. Above tabs? Oh. No. Level 135? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I forgot how long this takes. I'm gonna grab water while this is loading, guys. One sec. Thank you. Oh, how do you get to the console? Okay, what? R.vsync1? I don't know if that worked. Max FPS. Oh, wait. T.maxFPS. 60. Hey, sitting in right on, man. Appreciate that. In chat? No, I think that's... I don't know if that worked, though. Seems smooth, right? Maybe that worked, I don't know. Alright, so let's just go find a dodo, I guess. Dude, Thrusted, shut up. We definitely play Empyrean. I'd play some Sea of Thieves. It looks pretty cool. I haven't got it though. Yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking about kind of changing my stream format a little bit. Oh, wait, is that my base? That's my base. Nice. Hey, Dantan, what's up? Yeah, like I was kind of thinking like the whole idea of today and like what I wanted to do, but I didn't get a chance to like plan it out, right? But what I'm thinking of is during the weekdays, like set three of the days aside, because I usually can't stream on like at least one of the days, right? So I was thinking like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, guaranteed streams. And I have a specific game for each of those days. And then like Thursdays, the days that, you know, like I could just do more Empyrean, like either a build series or whatever, right? And then weekends, of course, is usually Designer's Challenge and base tours on Sundays and stuff. So that's, and weekends are usually Empyrean, right? But this way I'm playing some of the stuff and I'm, you know, I'm not getting burned out and stuff. I'm playing other things. And then every week, like you can look forward to like, you know, like if Fridays is Ark, like every Friday I'm playing Ark, and you guys know that. You know, if Mondays are Icarus or whatever, like every Monday I'm playing Icarus, stuff like that. That's what I'm thinking of. But it's what games do I play, and they're games that I have to really stick to, you know? Because I don't want you guys to be like, oh, this game's cool, I want to see it next week, and then it's like, oh, XCal doesn't like it. So, instead of doing like the random game things where it's one time and I usually don't like it, like I want to play games that I enjoy and that I'll be playing consistently. The corpse locator. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, like my death bag? I don't know. But that's kind of the idea. I don't know if you guys think that's a good idea or, you know, but if anything, in content suggestions, if you guys have input, put it in there, and then that way I can have it all in one specific place. But yeah, I don't know. Cause like, if I'm gonna play a new game and like, I'm sick of doing these one-offs, right? Like, I don't want to just play a game once and then, like, you know what I mean? Like, I want to be consistent. But I also want to enjoy playing. So, you know, I'm never going to play a game I don't enjoy. It just doesn't translate well for you guys or me or anything. Like, what's the point? But, you know, sticking to a game, but on a weekly basis, that's kind of an easy thing to do, right? I don't see any of the things. Yeah, yeah, I got the base thing. I want to kill something before I... And I already have a base right over there. Oh, I mean, I wouldn't call it a base, so one by one. Oh, the throwing sucks.
Ground, sir.
I kill the thing and I get the food. Get a delicious food. Ha ha. Hell yeah, I did that. Shit, how far did we go? Wasn't my base right there? Oh, there it is. What's that right there? Ha! Wins. Wins were achieved. Where's a bed? Bed. Thatch and okay, let's go get that. I get the wood for the bed. Right? Whoa, big bed. It's a really big bed, man. Well, shit. It's a big bed. How do I not place bed? Oh, alright, we're gonna have to expand here. Thatch. What's up, pterodactyl? Is that a pterodactyl? I don't pterodactyl.
Really? Oh, fiber. I wish there was collusion. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. We have bed now. Bed hype. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Now, is there, like, torches that can be placed on a wall? We have home. Rest is not important. Yeah, we have a home. Alright, Fire. Let's see, six. We cook the meat. Cook the Mr. Meat. And we light the fire. Now, does the meat, like, burn? Just let that cook and have delicious meat later. Alright, I feel like it's all downhill from here, guys. I think we did it. Big hype. What's this? Backpack? Backpack skin. What? Okay, so a bow would be nice. How do you make a bow? Have I not gotten to the bow? Oh, okay, here we go. Bow, fiber and wood. Yeah. Nah. Yeah, totally. We could totally do that. We could make that happen. Once I get what I need to just make a... Wait, where? It's so dark. I make a bow. fiber. Oh, 50 fiber. Yeah, we played Atlas a bit on the channel, and it was pretty rough. I didn't like it too much. I liked aspects of it, of course. Like, I liked having a ship. I like, you know, there was some cool stuff, but it was just, I don't know. What about water? Do you just drink water? How do I drink some water? Do I need like a bowler? Boba? Bow? Bow some shit? What's that? Drinking thing? Canteen thing? Where do I get canteen drinking thing? Yeah, I need canteen drinking things so I could drink the water. Water. You said just take a dive. Oh, that's ridiculous. Alright, fine. But you can't. There's no like bowlers or bowler. I'm not saying bow. Is it boba? I don't know. But how do I go take water with me if I'm going inland? Actually, it's numpad, one, but yeah. I have the storage now. I put things in storage. Yeah. Upgrade station, blueprint station, augment station, augment station. Mortar and pesto. Oh, here we go. See, look at that. Water skin. Big hype. Gotta cover the bases here, guys. Alright, stone. We go get the stone. Enter gamma 2.5. I did game, not gamma. I'm a genius. Is that better, guys? Alright, our water skin is full. Big hype. Dude, let's get some shoes. Why not? Fucking shoes, man. We need shoes, right? Shoes are important. Look at us, dude. We got shoes. Alright, oh, right? We were doing the things here. Fiber and wood and all that. Let's go get all that stuff. This is actually, we've got the, no dino mod. So it's, there's no dinos. It's pretty cool. Keeping it light, you know? What are you, bitch? You're hungry again? You just had like 5 steaks, bro. So I know that like the different dinosaurs do really good gathering of the different things, and it's where you'll get a lot more. Alright, can we make any of those stations now? Yeah, look at that. Blueprint station, augment station. Let's try to, I don't know what an augment station is, let's check it out. What the hell is this? And why can't I place it? Oh, it needs to be on like a table or something? What? Oh, create an upgrade station. Oh, well, I don't have metal and shit, so... Alright. Another time for that one, I guess. Dude, this guy eats a lot, man. How much freaking food do you eat? So then, like, all these workstations seem like really endgame here. Oh, stone. Okay, let's make a mortar and pestle. Let's get the stone. We were supposed to do that anyway. Oh wait, I just saw metal, so... Where... Oh, I have some metal, so I need to make like a furnace or something? Is it called a forge? Forge, furnace, footstool, forge, furnace, forge, furnace? No, I guess I'm not there yet. I haven't unlocked a furnace yet, is that what's going on? Alright, cool. Bro, how do we not have enough stone yet? Jesus. Yeah, I don't have any of that, so I guess I'm not there yet. Alright. What is this? Gun... Wait, what? What the hell do I need this for? Preserving salt, clay, spark powder, and cementing paste? I don't think I need that right now. But it's cool. It's cool I got it. Alright, yeah, I don't really know what to do here. I guess I just gotta, like... level up to where I can get the basic stuff. I mean, I guess I should probably finish the base too, right? Get some wood. What do you guys think? Or should I focus on like getting a dinosaur? New Dark, indeed. Really? Why is that backwards? Because of this?
Damn it. Got it. Three more. We go get more of the wood things. It's probably thatch I need. Level 15 hype! How do you pick up things? Damn, where'd that wood go? Oh. Hey, what's up, Tennis? How you doing? Wait, what? I only have... I'm confused here. Oh, I can make wood shit now? Fiber. Aww. Oh, you can just hold the button down. I've been pressing it every time. Nice.
I mean, it's fine. We're not in any rush, you know. I'm just kind of. I never got to discover the game. Properly, I think. Like, when I played it before, I played it with people that were really good at it, and I was just kind of like carried quickly along, and I didn't really get to like understand anything. So this is me kind of giving it a fair shake from the jump, right? And seeing what it's about. Do I just want to do like a stupid box? Like, I guess, I mean, I don't know. It's not my permanent base or anything, so I think it's fine for now. Sure, I'll have other bases. What just happened there? Yeah, so I don't think I'm playing on the Anvil server. I'm playing on a Anvil server, but I don't think I'm playing on the one everybody's playing on right now. Because I think it's harder or something. So I'm playing on one that me and Neuro have currently. It only has a few mods. So is there like stairs? Oh, a crafting stair. Oh, okay. Boom! I got stairs. Let's go. Big hype in the chat, we got stairs, let's do it! Yeah, I guess thatch stairs would kinda be lame, right? Boom, roof over our head hype, let's go! Alright, move that, and we... Like, what is this? Like, am I supposed to be unlocking things myself, or... Okay, so, do I have crafting station now? Like, I'm confused here. What? Okay. Okay. So there's like levels to this shit. So, okay. So I could make crafting station. Okay, so this requires metal and stone. So why can't I make a forge? Or I'm so confused, man. A furnace? Like, how do I cook metal? I want to cook the metal I have. Like, why can't I do that? Do I do that in the fire? That can't be right, right? Wow, you can't even get metal till level 20? That's kinda nuts. Alright. So, let's see, Fioma, Parasaur, Carbonemus, Moratops, Ichthyosaurus, Apache, and a trike. Alright, let's go. Where's my bow? Oh. Camouflage door. Alright, we go to kill the things, to get the levels, to get the furnace, to make the metal things. You just say 100 arrows? Holy crap, seriously? How do you make like a max level of stuff? Okay, fiber, flint, thatch. So I guess let's start grinding that out here. I don't know. Fiber, something, something. So, how do you craft like the max of something? Oh, here we go. Craft all. Saw the green light. I mean, yay, it's a dinosaur. What kind of dinosaur is that? What's the green beam about? What's all this crap? What do I do with all this? Damn it, I gotta go all the way back to the base. Okay, drop that, drop that. What's this? Oh, that is. So, I wish there was a thing that told me how much encumbered I am. Where do I see how encumbered I am? Alright, I can get wood anywhere, right? Alright, let's go. Oh, the middle row? What? 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 This thing's weird. Am I hitting it? Oh my god, why is it going so high? Oh, this is weird, dude. Oh, that's one thing I really don't like about this game is the tech crap. Like, I don't understand that, dude. That, like, bothers me. I'm not a fan of the tech stuff, so. Yeah, me too, dude. Like, it just kind of, for me, it just kind of ruins the immersion of it. Dude, like, where's all the stuff? Wow, it's that bad? Like, what am I supposed to do with that? Oh, there's an Inky. this bow is ridiculous. I could take an arrow, man. Thanks for that follow. Never played before. Well, I played before years ago, but not really. Nice. We did a thing, guys. Poor Anki. Yeah, very true, Grumble. Appreciate that, man. I just wish I knew where I live. Oh, nice. Yeah. You're not wrong, dude. Well, guys, we do have a server, Anvil server, so if you're interested, you can check it out in the Discord under the ARK server channel. And like I was saying too, like, let me know in content suggestion if you guys like the idea of me, committing to three different games, that I would play on a weekly basis on a specific day. I feel like Oh, is that not so confused right now? So this map doesn't tell me where I live? That sucks. So, are we saying Friday Arc Day? Friday Arc? Fridark? Arc? I don't know. Oh, I have to put a mark on the map. Okay. I guess so. If I stumble upon my base, I know what to do. Doesn't ring, does it? PV. Yeah, PV. Oh. Nice. Thanks for dying right in front of me, buddy. Shop? Okay. What's that? Is that flying or what is that? Crap, I think I don't have any wood. Oh, I have another one. Nice. I just killed was a mon- okay, so how do I tame it? How do I get it? Yeah, I wish I knew that an hour ago. Oh, that's a Floma. Stone, we're at stone. Nice. Haven't seen a moss shop yet. Train curls? Okay. And that's what, the mortar and pestle? Oh, there's my base. Nice. Can't do that. Meat. All right, guys. So tons of stuff to do here on the next one. That's gonna be it for today, guys. I gotta go make dinner. But yeah, no, listen, I had more fun so far than I think I did playing before, totally, like, because I'm playing at my own pace, I'm learning as I go with your guys' help, so yeah, I think, next Friday, join me again for the next, ARK stream. Tomorrow we have Designer's Challenge at Imperion, where we're gonna be checking out all of the combat CVs you guys have built for this month, and we're gonna be announcing, September. The epic September Designers Challenge, which is going to be freaking amazing. It's going to be freaking awesome, man. Do not grab the... Okay, we won't. We won't. No rotten meat for dinner. Definitely. Yeah, it's going to be a good September, guys. So, yeah, that's all I got, guys. Catch you guys tomorrow. Stay tuned for the raid. Thanks again for all the help. And a big shout out to Neuro for the server. Much hype, man. Catch you guys later. And I guess that's a win, dude. So that was a stream that I didn't lose my spade. Win. You're gonna make me log into the server and go check, right, Garamond? Thanks, buddy.